So Mickey, day of takeover, talk to us about coming into Toronto and last night and how you slept and what the thoughts are. And
You know, it was cool to show up to the airport. I've not had this in a long time, to show up to the airport and there's actually fans waiting at the airport for your arrival to take pictures and sign autographs. It's been a minute since that's happened, but I slept okay last night. I think my nerves have gotten to me a little bit more than I expected. I seem to be a little bit more nervous than I thought I would be.
What? Why are you nervous?
I think it's just, a lot of pressure. Like, I don't want to let the fans down. I think they're expecting a lot out of this match, and they're expecting us to, I mean, Asuka's really good, and I know she's really talented, and I feel like, you know, my fans really believe in me, and they really want to see me win. They want to see us have an incredible match, and, you know, me being a perfectionist and being the performer that I try to be, I just don't want to be anything less than their expectations, you know? I think just the feeling of being able to come back to what I feel is my home. You know, I started at WWE, I started on Raw, and it's been a long time, and I've prayed for this moment in like my own little way, and now it's here and upon us all, and I'm getting emotional. I get emotional about things like this. It was crazy.